A funeral train rolled slowly past the grief-stricken people of a little town in America. And all over the freedom-loving world, hearts are bowed. All that is mortal of Franklin Delano Roosevelt, four times President of the United States, leaves Washington. Life is a soldier's funeral, with all honors to the nation's departed commander-in-chief.